Welcome back, folks, to more South Park, the Stick of Truth. Just got done fucking up that PTA meeting. We got some new friends. Holy shit, alright! I'm not sure what I should do. I definitely like the plagues of Egypt. A mixed pestilence, fiery hail, frogs, and flying insects. Upgrade our dreidel, I guess, for now.
Oh, please. What goth kid walks around in those clothes?
Store it. Drop off Mr. Max Modern Kai.
Guess Mr. Mackey will never quite get over what that owl did to him.
Holy fucking hoarder. This guy's worse than me. Ferris Narf. Might have to be small to get over there.
Sheesh.
Pretty sure I just saw the goth kid show up, but whatever. Okay.
Hey, you're that popular kid.
If you have any evidence, get it to Mr. Marsh, okay?
That's all you've got is a sign? At least crap on a desk or something.
Okay, thanks, you threw that away from me? You might be thinking I still have a hoarding issue, but you'd be wrong, okay? Would you like to be friends on Facebook?
All right. Seem to gross out a lot of people. I'll go with that one.
I like a kid who lets his actions speak for him.
Sorry, kid, I'm too busy to talk to you right now. Maybe later.
Fart is where you want it. Use A to detonate it. Anyone highlighted by the fart when you detonate it will run over to it.
Sounds like ketchup in a squeeze bottle.
Scuzzlebutt?
Scuzzlebutt? Stupid fuckers.
This place doesn't really look like a Taco Bell.
Hey!
If I want to fight him.
Huh. Guess Nicki Minaj released a new single.
Being stalked by a beaver family.
You bitch!
But so far we've been unable to stop the UFO from leaking the toxic waste. We've contained all we can, but there are no guarantees an outbreak will not occur.
And does the alien liquid appear to have the same effect as last time?
I'm afraid so. When the alien waste reacts with organic material on Earth, it turns things into Nazi zombies.
Here we go again.
God damn it. I'm so tired of Nazi zombies. It's so overused.
If the wrong person gets their hands on that green toxin, it could totally spread and we have a big problem.
All right, we're gonna have to completely obliterate everything in a 3-block radius. Find locations for the bombs and bury it all. Then make up a fake story about an earthquake. We can contain the outbreak this time if we act quickly enough. Let's move!
Everything we've just talked about has been recorded onto this tape. I'm going to leave it alone here for a few minutes, then come back later and have it encrypted and locked away so nobody ever hears what was said in this meeting.
Yes, good idea.
What the fuck?
It's broken free!
Die nicht hergerufen hat!
Shoot, I thought he wanted to join my party. Oh, I should have took the burning pick. Fuck my ass. Alright, Stan.
Hello?
Yeah!
Oh my god, we killed the enemy! Whoa, dude.
Pentagram patch. Some glowing gear. Attack again when you kill an enemy, that's pretty pimp. I think it's time to upgrade the KKK gloves to the SWAT tactical gloves. Melee weapon inflicts 50 more damage. Holy shit.
Man, this secret government base room sure is boring. You'd think that a secret government base would have more cool stuff in it.
You would, but this shit sucks.
There's something really weird about those pale German guys.
Holy shit!
I'm over it.
Big head!
The fuck? Let's see what Stan can do. Discus Might. Whirlwind Slash.
You got somewhere you'd rather be?
In the Way of the Sword.
Oh no you don't!
Ow. I forgot he's fucking gay. Alright, let's see. A little healthy health potion. What else do we got? We got Jimmy.
In high Jim! Big head! Alter again, high! Aron!
Shined boots. This guy got fucked.
Yeesh. Sweet. I gave Butters the best wet willy over there one time.
So the town has an outbreak of fucking zombies now. Better talk to Jimbo. He'll know what to do.
What can I do for you, Duke? All right! Looks like that bat sucked its last fruit. I can't wait to see what you kill next.
Oh, sweet fucking katana. Level 14, though. That shit's expensive. Fifty shock damage. I'm gonna sell everything that's level 6 and below. And that gesture cap, because that sucks too. And we better keep our goth clothes just in case. Mongorian bro! Weaker, 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 weaker.
What can I do for you?
I'll kill you, ghetto zombie.
Let's go, dude. I expected better.
I want to switch to Kenny because I do want to see, I want to show everyone's abilities, but I want to pull off the unicorn attack. You actually get an achievement for getting Kenny killed, so not a complete waste.
We've been getting reports of a bunny rabbit running around people's yards. I'm gonna check it out.
You do that. Typical police act work right there. It's about all you're good for.
Look, I got Nazi zombies to deal with. Most of my men are dead and the mayor's breathing down my neck. Whatever you want, it'll have to wait. Hey, wait, you look pretty tough. How would you like to see what it's like to be a real police officer, huh? Kill some bad guys? Okay, kid. All you gotta do is kill a bunch of Nazi zombies and bring me the rings off their fat German sausage fingers. You get enough rings, I'll see about getting you an honorary job on the force.
All right, let's kill some Nazi zombies. I don't know if this shows me where they are. But we'll start over here, work our way up. Keep your eye out for Nazis, zombies. Well, we got plenty of inventory, that's for sure. No worries there. Every time I pass that kid, I tear his fucking snowman down. And then he starts building it back up again. Up them zombies that time. Look at this officer in the background with his eyeball hanging out. That shit's awesome.
Whoa!
Man, I fart on him. Thank you. shit. Chimpokoma! Some space cash. That's pretty cool. Little Sisnikrid there. Those aren't zombie pussies, are they? Fuck you, zombie kitty! One more unicorn trick. Ah, fuck! Oh shit, that's great. Poor Kenny. Alright, so I guess that's one of the Nazi rings.
All I did was ask the guard about gorditas and he put me in a chokehold.
Do you smell cinnamon?
Down the point they stop it up! Nicht the start!
I guess I'll keep trying to get Kenny killed so I can get the achievement for it. Nah. Level 11. The man, bear, pig, claw, thingamajiggy, which has the reach, perfect attack, and 20% damage. Drain hit points on that. The Batarang. The recurve bow is awesome though. God, it's time for a change of outfit either way. We're going Genghis Khan up in this bitch. gonna be leeching mad hit points. Horse Lord. We just need to go scars and cuts. I'm Mongorian! That's right, we get another upgrade. Plagues of Egypt. Can't wait to try that one out.
Excuse you!
Down, right, left. Okay. Didn't really seem to do a whole lot against them. Sorry, Kenny.
It's time to try it! Zur eure Schule! Receiven! Harun!
Two out of five of the Nazi rings now. We had to fight Nazi cows and Nazis. Alright, we gotta find these zombies somewhere, folks. Where could those fucking decrepit decomposing bastards be? I'm imagining they're in the overworld. I don't think they'd stick them in one of the buildings, but you never know.
If you're ever traveling, Photo Dojo has a great deal on passport photos.
He's a zombie.
Jim Carrey has a bunch of turds in his apartment. If Jim Carrey in, whatever, you'll pay to go see it. F*** you, July 12th.
Come this summer. It's the motion picture that changed America. Saving Private Ryan, the re-release, where the word Nazi has been changed to persons with political differences, and all the guns have been replaced by walkie-talkies.
Oh my God!
guess I have to be small
this
to get
November,
up in there. I don't know.
Adam Sandler shits in your eyes, ears, and mouth. It's Adam Sandler in Rated R for Pirates. F*** you.
That sounds like an Adam Sandler movie. Fucking guy sucks nowadays. The fuck? You got fucked. All right, one more time here. Locked by now. Maybe I already got it. I don't know. Now watch me heal. Oh. Whoa, Kenny came back. I'm gonna swap Kenny out for Jimmy or Stan. We'll be doing more attacks with
Fresh
Stan
meat for
here.
My trusty wolf companion.
Big head.
Way of the fucking soul.
For fiery cool.
That's enough of that.
I think that guy's dead. It's a Nazi ring!
Did you accidentally get someone pregnant?
Always. I'm fucking Genghis Khan,
bitch. Some mornings
bitch.
I wake up with a sore asshole.
Mongorian! I get to mad pitches, Mongorian fucked up. I think it's time to summon the Mongorian horde. On the next zombie crew. Thank you. That was fucking weak. I'm gonna save Mongolian Horde. Sorry, I got fucking tacos of life, baby. Full health tacos. Yeah, we're not overpowered. So I guess he can't do a power attack. What the fuck? Looks like Nazis we killed before we went and got this quest are coming back so that we can kill them again.
You will never get laid looking like that, kid.
Speak for yourself, me Mongolian! That one didn't come back. Hello, little Mongolian here.
Sir, you can only summon me once per day, or else who gonna sell this shit?
Hey, Big Nose, you should consider having some work done.
Oh!
Yuck.
You better run, bitch. I don't know. I'm thinking this is the last zombie, but I'm not sure. But anyways, I'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching.